I'm here at the Ready Arc Weld Automation Center in Houston with Delano Klein, Ready Arc Weld Automation Product Manager, to show you some of the storage tank fabrication equipment Ready Arc has available for rent, lease, and purchase. We supply specialized automatic storage tank welding equipment to companies in the tank fabrication industry for projects all over the world. Our fabrication customers have a real advantage in the competitive storage tank construction industry. By leveraging Ready Arc's extensive fleet of equipment and expertise, tank fabrication companies can bid on projects knowing that they have a reliable, knowledgeable supplier that will meet their welding equipment needs regardless of the scale of the project. If you're new to automatic girth welding, often referred to as AGW, we'll work side by side with you and your team, providing training and support to ensure your success. A fabrication company without prior knowledge of the equipment is able to rent a turnkey tank welding automation system to increase their welding productivity by 40 to 50%. With on-site training, service, and support, our customers are up and running quickly and making X-ray quality welds.
Ready Arc carries a range of tank welding equipment, including single and double girth welders, lightweight girth welders, as well as accessories like tow-behind power skids and doghouses. The AGW straddles the tank shell plates, which ride on adjustable serrated steel drive wheels and has a sturdy operated platform with guardrails. The double-sided AGW platform is fully equipped with its own direction and speed controls, and an access ladder that allows movement to the primary flux separator tank and to the side of the dual unit. The AGWs operate at speeds from 4 to 105 inches per minute and can handle plates as thick as 1 inch. The adjustable A-frame telescopes manually to handle 6 to 10 foot high steel plates, and there's no limit to how large a tank diameter it can handle. For this AGW, the smallest diameter it can be used for is 20 foot. For the applications smaller than 20 foot, we carry a lightweight AGW design for structures of 12 foot or more. The AGW rental package includes the Lincoln NA3 controller, welding head fitted with nozzle, wire feed rolls, straighteners, horizontal and vertical adjuster, and wire feed reel. We offer both electric and portable diesel units to meet the needs of our customers' applications. Because every project is unique, Ready Arc offers a diverse fleet of welding equipment. The Bugo modular drive system is commonly used for welding vertical up joints. We have a comprehensive fleet of Bugo equipment and accessories, which means our customers have maximum configuration of options to suit the requirements of each project. Ready Arc has extensive expertise in submerged arc welding systems such as LT7 tractors, manipulators with various subarc power sources, single and tandem wire subarc welding heads, wire feeders, and flux recovery management systems. To accompany this equipment, we have high performance diesel engine driven welders that are available in a wide range of outputs, up to 750 amps with 20,000 watts of auxiliary power, and multi-process welders and semi-automatic wire feeders.
What are some of the other advantages of renting and leasing this type of equipment?
On the rental side, it gives the customer the availability to have equipment on site quickly for short and long-term jobs. Another key advantage is reduced downtime on the job site. Having a backup fleet of welding equipment available on demand minimizes delay due to equipment malfunctions or change of job condition. We also offer equipment on site in case of machines need to be swapped out in short notice due to application change. Leasing the equipment gives the customer an opportunity to have more new equipment with up-to-date technology and less capital expense up front. Safety is always the most important consideration for any construction project. Proper training and regular maintenance on this type of equipment is crucial. Ready Arc has experienced, trained technicians that perform routine maintenance on a regular basis to keep the equipment ready for dispatch at any time.
Tank fabrication companies should consider rental and lease before making a decision on welding equipment procurement. It's typical for projects using automated equipment to be completed 40% faster than manual welding, while maximizing weld quality, improving safety, reducing downtime, and avoid costly repairs. Give us a call and let's talk about how we can help you increase the speed and efficiency of your tank welding operations with these systems.